Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff. The Nighthawks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. Scores! What a finish in all alone!
Wow, it isn't easy to score against these tenders, in particular in these one-on-one battles, but he makes and is able to bury in the back of the net.
Here in the late going to the frame. The Nighthawks lead it 1-0. Hunts to the
Oh, wow, what a finish!
Well, I love that he used his feet and didn't slow down, James. And then it's all about patience and composure, outwaiting the goaltender, finding the room and burying it.
The Nighthawks have to be feeling good about their game after what we've seen for the better part of this opening frame here, Cheryl.
Yeah, they doubled down and got their second goal here, James. They really pressed and loved their tempo. And when I was an athlete, I didn't like the intermission at this time. You're on all cylinders here. Everyone's firing, and now you got to go sit. It's coach's job, leadership in the room, to keep them fired up for the second.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. And after the draw at center, they've got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Gretz. Offside the call. We'll get a reset.
Miller's known for giving his team a lift whenever he lights the lamp, guys. His born leader zone ability means he can really rally the rest of his crew.
The Nighthawks win the draw. Denied by the goaltender. Denies him again.
Beauty save back there. He's really owning his crease.
Yeah. Heads to the back of the net. And the puck's kicked free. Takes it to the net. And he opts to wait for more support. Oh! bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. And look at this. All sorts of pressure here building. There's a hit on the play. Puck picked up by Kretz. The Peacocks gain possession. Moves inside. Loses his balance on the play. He might have a step here. All alone. The icebreakers look to start the transition game. Here they come up along the wing. Miller's got it against the boards. Trying to shake loose. He's in all alone. Great save. Skates in behind the cage. Great defensive effort to break up the play.
No, I really like the effort here. I mean, you have to have a ton of skill set and confidence to be able to pull it off. But the defender reads exactly what he's going to do and closes quickly.
Trying to shake the defender. He's clear.
Looks over his shoulder and the presence of mind to know where everyone is and keeps moving forward. And what a finish that is on net.
The Nighthawks already lead it by a significant margin here late in this first period. And they win that neutral zone draw. Makes it over the front. He scores! It's a night for the ages on his part.
It really is, James. He's playing with such confidence. Every time he takes it to the net, you know that he's not going to be denied. It's in him. He's attacking, and he's buzzing all around the ice. He's got such a strong foundation, and even that wide stance, I mean, it is so difficult to shove him or jostle him off the puck. He maintains possession with that power, drives the net, and buries the goal.
All alone! Here late this first period. And they win the faceoff and set up to go on the attack. Cutting to the slot! And he elects to explore his options. Here's the backhander!
Oh, how do you miss that? I mean, it's all part of the game, but Cheryl, you've got to connect on that one.
Well, you do, especially when you get those grade A scoring chances. You have to find a way to, at minimum, get it to the net. But man, I think he had a little more time on his side, and it just ricochets off his toe.
Look at this, 2-on-1 to the crease. Oh my goodness, what a save there! The icebreakers have it now. Breakaway! Oh, beautiful save on the play!
And you've got to love these one-on-one battles. In particular, the goaltender so aggressive, tracks the puck and makes the save.
Puck scooped up by Brett. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Brett is on the attack.
Yes.
Levels him with the hit.
Awesome.
He's got a little jump. The Nighthawks wanted to generate a lot of offense going into this one. They have succeeded in that game plan already here late in the first. Hooked away by Lee.
has the puck.
The Icebreakers will play it in their own end. On the attack along the boards. They've got an on-man rush. And that rush is stopped with a great defensive effort. Oh, he targets opponent and delivers. Oh, what a chance here. Sticks inside.
Yes.
Scores. Wow, what a play to complete the goal. The Nighthawks have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. And they grab possession of the puck after that center ice faceoff. Grabbed along the board by Lee. Works it across to Miller. Oh, what a hit check on the play. He delivered that perfectly. Tries it to the crease. Scores! And look who's hit it again.
Well, you don't replicate these nights very often, James. You gotta appreciate them when you get them and continue to pad the stats. I love that he fights to get tight to the net here, and it's all about accuracy and a quick release. It's not about how hard it is, and he doesn't miss.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. The Nighthawks get a hold of the draw.
Yeah, yeah!
Sends it in front! Scores! What a finish on the play!
Just love this play from...
Thank you.
History being made here tonight in the EASHL. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports, their very first game in the league. Just seconds away now from puck drop. The Nighthawks will look to go on the offensive as they win the opening draw. Slides the puck down low and sends it just out of reach. Just a little too much contact and couldn't hang on to the puck. They've got some momentum here. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Jordan's good at stick handling. It's his puck on a string zone ability, and that's how he manufactures offense. Hernandez makes ripping one-timers past the goalie look so easy. That's his 1T zone ability, and he gets so much power behind his shot. I'm expecting one of these...
Abuse.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. Well, here we go. The debut performance in the EA SHL. Seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Nighthawks start with possession as we are now underway. Yeah. A skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. The Icebreakers play it along the boards. Yeah. They score!
Goaltender on this one, James, but what I love about it is the effort to get to that area, that low slot area. You know you're going to have to pay the price. You're going to have to fight for position. He does all of it, and he gets rewarded.
And off the draw at center, they take control of the puck. Takes the pass. Takes the bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Slides it over with pace to Hernandez. Here's a chance on the attack. Here's a shot. What a save. And now he moves it quickly to Jackson. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Brock. And he turned that one aside.
This is an incredible push post-to-post, James, but I think that he has read the tendency of his opponents extremely well. He knew where this puck was going, and he was ready for it.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Icebreakers have taken a 1-0 lead. The Nighthawks win the draw and they go on. He scores!
Oh, wow, what a shot off the rush!
Well, what a catch and release, hey, James? I mean, when you are able to shoot that puck in stride, it is disguised. Goaltender has no idea where it's going.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And off the draw, they win the faceoff. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Hernandez. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Moves it to the middle. And he denies. And we're going to get a penalty coming up here.
When you're free and clear on a breakaway, your opponent has no choice but to take you down one way or the other, and they're going to get the tripping call, and a penalty shot's going to ensue.
And it's go time. Takes a shot.
Drag deep, James. This is a testament to the amount of skill work these athletes do. I mean, to be able to pull this off, open your lane, and then have that beauty shot to finish it off, unbelievable from start to finish.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Jackson's got it in the defensive end. The Nighthawks carry it along the wall. The Icebreakers have it now. A chance on the rush here. Smart defensive effort to break up that play.
Time.
The Nighthawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's blocked in traffic. Came up with the save on that play. Takes the shot. And does it again. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Hernandez can slam home pucks off one-time shots, but he'll need a teammate to set up his 1T zone ability.
The Nighthawks will start off on the attack after winning the draw. And he turned that aside as we continue play here. Two on one, here we go. Oh, they can't complete the pass. Scores! And we are tied. New game here, Pounder.
Oh, yeah, it's a new game, James. But I really like the pushback to get the equalizer. Now it's what they do with that momentum. This next shift, it's critical.
In the final moments of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Jackson's got it now deep inside his own end. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards.
He scores! There's the hat trick in Lennon Rain Chapeau!
Yeah, Rain Chapeau is right there. Hats all over the ice. They're going to have to collect them all. This is going to take some time, but man, has he ever had an effective night. He had two, and he was thinking three all the way.
Scoops up the puck now. on his own end.
The Icebreakers have been stealing pucks all game, and when you intercept passes and you find ways to get your sticks in lanes, you typically find a way to possess the puck, but they've got to...
He's got a stick! He makes the save!
Oh, and this is a great save, James.
It's a two-on-one! Driving to the net! Rain on a runway on the play! The Nighthawks cross the line all alone! Oh, that just looks like indecisiveness there, Cheryl.
Yeah, and a lack of confidence as well, James. When
breakaway! And they take control of the puck here in the neutral zone. Jackson's got the puck. Here he is with the backhander. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. And he comes up with it. Turned aside by McIsaac. Oh, turns it aside once again.
They make some consecutive saves there. He's got to be wondering where his defense are. I mean, how about a little help?
And that's poked away by Lee. The Icebreakers gain the zone.
Hernandez has been so dangerous tonight. He wants that puck on his stick. He's got two goals already, and he's looking for the hat trick.
Down the right side and into the zone. The Icebreakers take possession on the defensive end.
Got time.
What a steal in his own end. And that's just out of reach. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck. One-on-one with the goaltender. The Icebreakers have gone up by one here in the opening frame. How does this now change the complexion of this one?
Well, I think it's really important because they got momentum right now, more jump to their step, and now they'll want to try and stay aggressive and increase that lead, take the momentum and use it to their advantage.
Takes it into the slot! The Icebreakers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Hernandez. The Nighthawks have the puck in the corner. There's the whistle. Look at this penalty shot. And here we go. And nearing the puck tonight on a penalty shot.
I think he's done his research, getting a book on the shooter here, James, because he read that perfectly.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Icebreakers are looking to build on this one-goal lead. And that puck leaves the zone. Jackson's taking it from his own end. What a good textbook hit there.
Icing.
And the officials waving off icing here. Takes the puck. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Goes right to the crease. Denies them in close.
He does a great job of having sound positional play based on where the puck is on that low inner spot. And he makes himself big, takes away the holes, and makes a save.
Picked up along the boards by Hernandez. He's all alone with the goaltender. And makes the save.
What a sequence. I mean, he has been outstanding, making consecutive...
He's got a step! He scores! Oh, wow, what a play!
Well, he uses his speed to break away from his opponent and then reads exactly what the goaltender is giving him to be able to convert. What a beautiful play.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Nighthawks win possession here in the open ice. And he takes the feed. Blocked in traffic. Good reach of the stick. Here he comes. In on the breakaway.
Make it.
Scores. Puts it in the back of the net. And that's how you light the lamp.
He lights the lamp as he buries that one, James. But he knows. He has confidence. And he shows just that in that battle. Execution. That's how you do it.
The Icebreakers have put themselves in the enviable position of playing with the lead, Cheryl.
You always rather be ahead, couldn't you? It's the best place to be, but you want to extend that lead. You want to have an ability to play a little more comfortable, James. You got to stay aggressive, you got to manage the puck, and you got to look to attack the net.
And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Two teams that brought their best efforts, neither giving an inch. Please let me see these teams face off again.
Isn't it great, James? I mean, when you have two teams going toe-to-toe, head-to-head, that are competing and battling like this, man, is it fun to watch, fun to call for the fans, everyone in the building.
This was everything that makes hockey great. Hope everyone had as much fun as we did here tonight. For all of us at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski saying peace.